There's a gray old lady sitting by the pier at Halifax. When they made her kind, they threw away the mold. And it seems like no one needs her nowadays, and that's a fact, as she sits beside the ocean, growing old. She never was a movie queen, and glamorous she sure ain't been. Many men have loved her just the same. When she and they were in their prime, in a bygone age we call wartime, HMCS Sackville made her name. When freedom called for every hand to turn to on the sea and land, Sackville sailed outside the limelight's glare, with 4-inch gun and depth charge racks to guard against the U-boat packs. The convoys made a bridge from here to there. Though not much faster than the tramps, with the least lent tub sent by the Yanks, she shepherded her flocks across the foam. For 3 long years she did her job like a faithful, fearless collie dog. Then, duty done, she steered a course for home. But in the aftermath of war, too many heroes are a bore, and each one just gets lost amid the throng. Words like duty, honor, pride are far too swiftly set aside, and peacetime voices sing a different song. But take a walk down Sackville Street to the bottom where the harbor meets the town that Nova Scotians call their own. In livery, white, blue, and gray, you'll find her harbored safe today. For HMCS Sackville has come home. The last corvette has finally found a home.